India, a land of opportunities and challenges. Today, it's one of the fastest growing economy, blessed with vibrant intellectual resources, fast developing infrastructure, booming industries, 24/7 entertainment zones. Globalization has transformed India into an economic superpower. The rising India needs new age professionals who have vision, education, practical skills and global exposure to compete and lead this economic revolution. But does your engineering education prepare you for the challenges of this dynamic competitive world?
Welcome to JRE, a new standard in higher education where we prepare each student for the challenges of today's competitive world. JRE is a world-class centre of innovative excellence where we focus on national and international issues and on industry exposure. Teaching at JRE is supported by the latest technologies, an outstanding infrastructure and world-class faculty.
JRE, in academic partnership with Educom, offers 4 years full-time BTech program with major in Information Technology, Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Applied Electronics and Instrumentation Engineering. Vision.
JRE Group of Institution has been set up with a vision to provide a learning environment in which all the students are challenged to develop intellectual, practical and social skills in a holistic way, focusing on leadership, socially responsible behavior and lifelong learning.
Academic partners.
Educom Solutions Limited formed a joint venture with Raffles Education Corporation. It is the Asia Pacific largest higher education company listed on Singapore Stock Exchange.
With this institute, we are bringing world-class programs in engineering and management that ensure that our students get the best possible international experience right here in India. Students at the institute get exposed to industry-relevant curriculum backed by extensive corporate research that ensures that our students get the best possible placements in industry.
Faculty. The students will be taught by a team of highly qualified faculty from BITS Pilani, IIT, who are also professional practitioners in their respective fields. Pedagogy.
At JRE, the courses we offer are designed to introduce new and innovative ways of looking at the curriculum and of delivering the programs through benchmark pedagogies.
The pedagogy of the institution basically is to expose the students to professional work standards. And for this purpose, what we do is that we divide the students into small groups and they are given assignments, case studies, which are in tune with what the people are actually doing in the professional world.
Learning management system. We follow a 24/7 interactive learning management system, LMS, which provides two-way, dynamic and personalized learning experiences. It gives you the opportunity to access world-class content designed by reputed publishers, corporations, business experts and universities. In addition, LMS has a unique inbuilt new age features like self-evaluation and smart tracking. Our new way of learning includes intellectual curiosity, no cramming but understanding, live projects and industry visits, industry-specific training, guest lecturers from the industry, employable quality teaching.
Employability means how do we ensure that our learning taken in the institute results into a good and great placement for the students. One of the another key component of EQT is to train our students on the projects which are live in the industry, such that when they go back on the workplaces, they are not new to the softwares or tools provided by the corporates in their working environment.
professional certifications.
We make sure that each and every student of ours should undergo live projects and industry certifications. That's why we have companies like Microsoft, Oracle, HP as our training and academic partners. These certifications will help our students to get absorbed in the industry very quickly.
Corporate relationship and placements.
In JRE Group of Institutions, corporate relations does not start at internship and end at placements. It is a continuum starting from guest lectures, live projects, seminars, workshops, then internship, and finally the placement.
Strong advisory board.
We are fortunate to have eminent personalities on our advisory board. For example, Mr. Pradeep Khandwala, who is ex-IIM Ahmedabad director, Mr. K.N. Memani, who is ex-CEO and chairman of Ernst & Young, Rajesh Dalal, who is ex-executive director of Johnson & Johnson,
Mr. M.S. Verma, ex-chairman, State Bank of India.
This eminent panel helps us to design our courses and future course in our both technical and management field of JRE Group of Institutions.
State-of-the-art infrastructure. The JRE campus has an international campus environment spread across 44 acres of green land. It is equipped with HP Excellence Center, Wi-Fi campus, high-tech computer and electronic labs, hostel facility, digital library, sports and recreational facilities. We help you design your ladder to success by providing you industry certifications in IT program of Microsoft, Oracle and HP. Industry visit.
To enhance the employable opportunities, we are having tie-ups with MNCs to conduct professional certification courses.
The industry tie-ups of JRE empower students to take up national and international projects, to visit global companies. At JRE, we conduct industry-oriented personalized training programs to keep pace with the changing technological trends and minimizing the gap between academia and industry. Regular industrial visits are arranged to help students become industry-ready professionals. No wonder our students will be considered as the best professionals to compete in 21st century global industry environment.
I'm a real believer in taking students and putting them out into the real world. One of the programs that we have worked is an industry liaison program where students get an opportunity to go out to different design studios, factories, and other workshops and spend time with the actual workers, see what the work environment is like, and see how work is done.
At JRE, we offer the best of Indian and international education. Come and experience it for yourself.
Come, join to be the difference. Visit us for a JRE experience. Log on to www.jre.edu.in. or SMS BTECH to 542429.
अब रुक करते हैं हमारे करियर सेगमेंट की ओर और जानते हैं किस तरह से नए करियर विकल्प मौजूद होने की वजह से आधी आबादी को मिल रही है नई सोच।
आज भारत में बढ़ते विदेशी निवेश और विदेशी कॉर्पोरेट कंपनीज से बढ़ती नजदीकियों के चलते मार्केट में जॉब्स की डिमांड बढ़ी है, लेकिन कॉर्पोरेट को ऐसे युवाओं की तलाश है जो प्रोफेशनली ट्रेंड हो, यानी आज इंजीनियरिंग और मैनेजमेंट जैसे प्रोफेशनल कोर्सेज करने वालों की संख्या बढ़ रही है। यही वजह है अब लड़कियां भी ऐसे प्रोफेशनल कोर्सेज की तरफ अपना रुख कर रही हैं, जिससे वो अपने करियर को नई दिशा दे सकें।
So much competition outside that unless and until you do something great, you won't get through. And obviously it's going to be really helpful for us in the future if we're doing a professional course where we get a graduation, we get a degree, and so that we get better internships and jobs.
We get a very, very good exposure to the what is happening in the world, and we can apply these in the MNCs who choose us. So it gives us an advantage. Girls ke liye utna hi scope hai jitna kisi aur ke liye hoga.
Iske alawa ye ladkiyan is field mein behtar kar saken, iske liye inhe world class infrastructure ke saath computer lab aur library jaisi sabhi suvidhaen bhi muhaiya karwai jati hain. साथ ही प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपोजर के साथ उनकी ट्रेनिंग और प्लेसमेंट पर भी खासा ध्यान दिया जाता है, जिससे वो कॉर्पोरेट के सभी ट्रेंड्स को समझ सकें।
पहला का पीरियड था इंफॉर्मेशन गिवर, जो टीचर था वो इंफॉर्मेशन प्रोवाइडर होता था। अब हो गया है नॉलेज प्रोवाइडर, कि उसको पूरी अंडरस्टैंडिंग हो बच्चों को। थर्ड में नॉलेज को कैसे कन्वर्ट करना है विजडम में, जो कि हम रियल लाइफ में जो हमारे को समझ आया है उसको अप्लाई कैसे करना है, जिससे कि रियल लाइफ लाइक केस स्टडीज हम करवाते हैं। उससे क्या है, केस स्टडी से आपको रियल लाइफ सिचुएशन दी जाती है जो पास्ट में हो चुकी है, तो पूरा ग्रुप आपस में डिस्कस करता है उसको। उससे क्या, आपको डिफरेंट व्यूज मिलते हैं। तो उसका कारण क्या होता है, दो चीज़ें आपका रिजल्ट आता है। एक तो आपके बच्चे नया सोच करने में मजबूत हो जाते हैं, दूसरा उनका विजन ब्रॉड हो जाता है, उनको पता चलता है कि सिर्फ मेरे को ही नहीं पता आंसर, बाकी लोगों को भी पता है और उनका पर्सपेक्टिव डिफरेंट है। So, ये दोनों चीजों से क्या एक्सेप्टेबिलिटी बढ़ जाती है।
आजकल प्रोफेशनल डिग्री होल्ड्स वेरी मच इम्पोर्टेंस, एंड आगे बढ़ने के लिए वो एक डिग्री के अलावा वो एक मोटिवेशनल सपोर्ट का भी काम करता है।
फील्ड की डिमांड को देखते हुए स्टूडेंट्स और फैकल्टी को अप टू डेट करने के लिए टाइम टू टाइम सेमिनार भी ऑर्गेनाइज किए जाते हैं, साथ ही को करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज के जरिए उनकी पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट पर भी ध्यान रखा जाता है, जिससे जब वो इंडस्ट्री में जाएं तो अपनी क्रिएटिविटी और सिंसियरिटी से कंपनी को नई ऊंचाइयों तक ले जाएं।
पे आपको एक्सपोजर है, ग्लोबल एक्सपोजर है, टाइम टू टाइम सेमिनार्स होते हैं, गेस्ट लेक्चर आते हैं फ्रॉम कॉर्पोरेट वर्ल्ड, विच इज़ वेरी गुड फॉर द स्टूडेंट। में पर्सनल डेवलपमेंट क्लासेस होती हैं, ग्रूमिंग होती है, जिसमें हमें एग्जैक्टली सब बताया जाता है कि हाउ टू डील विद अ पर्सन इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, योर बॉडी लैंग्वेज, योर पोस्चर्स, ऑल दैट।
क्लियरली इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट दैट स्टूडेंट्स अंडरस्टैंड द key principles involved in any of the disciplines that are presented. But our focus is not just on students being able to learn information, learn knowledge, and then being able to repeat it. The critical feature that we embody in our programs, and particularly in our pedagogies or in the ways that we teach, is that we want our students to learn how to access information, how to use information. And therefore, it's very important for us that the students are involved in many participatory activities, be involved in case studies, in simulations, in meeting with business executives, meeting with people from other faculties, meeting with practitioners when they are doing their work, their assignments, looking very much at the practicalities, the realities.
आज कॉर्पोरेट जगत के बड़े ओहदों पर पहुंचकर लड़कियों ने ये साबित कर दिया है कि अब वो किसी से पीछे नहीं है। ऐसे में इन्हें सभी सुविधाएं मुहैया करवा रहे ये संस्थान इन लड़कियों के फ्यूचर को तो सिक्योर कर ही रहे हैं, साथ ही देश की प्रगति में भी अपना योगदान दे रहे हैं।